Yo, Wrench.
Score! Check these out. I bet they use these during their undercover sting operations.
Now, any trouble with the van?
Nope. But WKZ hired humanized Zulu as extra security after all these bomb threats they received. May I? Tell me, how long have you been a kitty fondler?
Hey, man, you know that ain't right.
Now, when you first saw the X-ray, did you recognize the action figure wedged inside your rectum?
Yeah, it was my Wrench figure. Figured that was the perfect hiding spot for him.
Wrench, did you give Marcus the USB?
Yep, way ahead of you. I was just telling him to jam that puppy into one of WKZ's computers.
And I'll take it from there. By the way, if they ever do make a Wrench action figure, they better glue the mask on so it doesn't traumatize children.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Right.
Right. So plant Mike, put some spyware in the system, and steal a cool car using the biometric data we got from the Noodle V. I miss anything?
A few other things, but don't worry. I got it covered.
Dispatched to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Attempt to flee. Don't run. We just have some questions for you.
Okay. What now?
Do you understand your rights?
Here we go again. Lord. What's going on?
identified target near your location. Over.
That'll do it.
Please, no.
Ugh. Mike planted.
Open car.
And like magic? Ka-ching! Shit, man, the car isn't responding.
Who, what now?
Wrench, head in the game. I'm trying to turn the wheel and nothing is happening. How the hell am I supposed to drive the damn car?
Oh, yeah. It might be voice control. Just talk to it.
Talk to it? You gotta be joking.
No, just talk to it.
Drive, car.
Seriously?
Exit the building. Closest exit point.
Drive it.
Shit, not through the window!
I was a much better car voice.
You were totally a fake car voice, but yeah, you were better. Oh, Jesus! Turn!
We're in pursuit. You won't
dispatch the squad.
We're going to head to alert.
Possible hostiles near your location.
Get me the hell out of here.
All right.
I'm in trouble here.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Anyway.
All right.
Without killing me? Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. How do I revert you to manual control?
I don't understand the question.
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
Jesus Christ! Officer down!
I know. I can't get control of the fucking wheel.
You try asking the car to give you control?
Yes! It didn't understand the question.
Well, bypass the self-driving system. Are you a hacker or aren't you?
Yeah.
Squad, be advised that a possible suspect...
Get me the hell out of here.
All right.
Without killing me?
All appropriate safety protocols will be followed.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. How do I revert you to manual control?
I don't understand the question.
He's gotta be here. Doing another sweep. Over.
I know, I... Get me the hell out of here.
All right.
Without killing me?
All appropriate safety protocols will be followed.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. How do I revert you to manual control?
I don't understand the question.
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
I know. I can't get control of the fucking wheel.
You try asking the car to give you control?
Yes! It didn't understand the question.
Well, bypass the self-driving system. Are you a hacker or aren't you?
Yeah. All right. I can do this before I get shot.
Getting shot is inadvisable and will raise your insurance premium.
Ain't nobody ask you. Manual control.
Of the car? Awesome.
Don't even ask what I had to do to get it. Get me the hell out of here.
All right.
Without killing me?
All appropriate safety protocols will be followed.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. How do I revert you to manual control?
I don't understand the question.
Any units grab a visual. He's ducked out of sight. EMS! ASAP!
We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
No, I can't get control of the fucking wheel.
You try asking the car to give you control?
Yes! It didn't understand the question.
Well, bypass the self-driving system. Are you a hacker or aren't you?
Yeah! All right, I can do this before I get shot.
Getting shot is inadvisable and will raise your insurance premiums.
Ain't nobody ask you! Yeah.
Awesome.
Hey, don't even ask what I had to do to get it.
Finally,
can catch my breath.
Ooh, life scores.
Life scores, that's right. We were gonna check out people's life scores.
This should be entertaining.
I'm sure it will be.
We could just look people up.
Nah, much less fun and less useful footage as evidence.
Oh, yes, that makes sense. Life scores should be visible when you hack people. Their profiles won't have the same granularity you'd find in the direct data, but will indicate high, medium, or low priorities.
You see Noodle's new self-driving car. Heed your biometric data. They promise you safety and security in exchange for your biometrics. Using CTOS, they can see everything about you. And that may kill you. Noodle's car uses your life score linked to your biometric data and its algorithms. If it has to choose between your safety and that of someone else, the one with the higher life score lives. The other dies. Your car will kill you to save someone more important than you. You may not know your life score, but Noodle does. Will they judge you worthy? We have given you the truth. Do what you will.
Where the hell were you the whole time I was working my ass off?
Doing stuff.
How's my hair? Lynn can hit it at home? No? All right, fuck you.
Oh no. Well, we're in for a big one. Can you feel it growing?
In the South?
How long have you been an actor?
Oh, I'd say between 1 and 30 years, I guess. But aren't we all acting when you really get down to it?
Bam! High chance of rain, people! High chance of rain! Make sure you wear your protection, okay?
Jesus shit, Jimmy! Where's my goddamn teleprompter? You know I can't even remember my own gosh darn name unless it gives me on the feed first, right?
Thank you.